first part of this vlog is from Shearing Day. Our friend Graham came to help and teach me how to shear for the first time. He did lots of the shearing and I did some places where I felt more comfortable to shear because I've never done it before. So I felt quite nervous shearing their tummies and other areas that I felt nervous about. So he did those bits and I had a good go at the areas I felt more comfortable to start with. And Graham held the sheep for me as well, because last time that I was cutting their hooves, I was holding them myself, and one of them kicked me really hard and the hoof shears went through my hand. So I was really nervous about holding the sheep while shearing them in case I hurt them or hurt myself. And so Graham held them for me and I had to get shearing, and next year I'll do more and try holding them myself when I've got a bit more confidence. And I used, I got a really sturdy glove and that helped my confidence a little bit. So I put that on my other hand and that helped me feel a bit more comfortable. In the second part of the vlog, there's more crafts. And next week's vlog is all about the wool dyeing. We work as a family together doing the fire keeping, and then I'll be dyeing the wool and Elfie does a little bit of the dyeing the wool as well. And then there's all the rinsing and there's a lot of fetching and carrying, bringing water to the fire and stuff like that. So that'll be in next week's vlog. And Elfin has finished all the fringing on her scarf and she's set it in water, giving it a wash. So there's a nice little video in this vlog of her wearing the scarf to show what it looks like. And she's put that one as available to find a new home. So that's in our Etsy link. My shawl, I finished all the tassel work on that last week. And so I've put a little video of the tassels, just a little preview of it. I haven't set the weave in yet, so it'll look quite different. It'll like hang different, it'll have a different drape to it when I've set the weave in. So I'll do that, and in a future vlog there'll be some more little clips of that. So it's just a little viewing for now of the tassels that I put on it last week for anybody that was watching last week's. What else have I put in the vlog? Oh, Elfin's been carding some bats, so that's in there, one of those is in there. And we started work on a really nice project, something really, really special, that I'll do a vlog about with Elfin, because it's something really special for her. So we started carding some wool for that as well, but I'll share that in another one. And I made a tree remedy of Hawthorn. So I had a really strong feeling back in March, April sort of time that the Hawthorn would be really, really vibrant this year, and the blossoms have been absolutely amazing this year. So I've made a tree remedy using the leaves and the flowers. Some footage of that in here of making it. I put it out in full sun, so it had a whole day of full sun. And it literally happened to be the full moon, because I'd intended to make this remedy on the full moon and then I'd forgotten about it, and I just had a really sudden thought to make the remedy. And then when I checked, it was actually the full moon that night, so it's had a full night of full moon energy into it as well.
See, I'm pulling the wool, opening it out all the time, see?
Yeah.
Just standing like that, the wind moves over that way.
Like that?
Yeah. Okay. See, you can tell you're going out of the way. Keep twisting over, you know.
Can I do that again?
Twist it over.
That no, way? That,
okay. Yeah, yeah. Right, okay. Okay. To follow the lead skin.
Ah, yeah.
More, yes, yes. Look at the size of you, I don't know. That's it, really tight as you can, that's it. The bag, bring them out. That's it, keep it as tight as you can a minute.
Can
you get a bin bag, Mama? Yep. Yeah. Keep pushing. That's it. Keep pushing
harder,
yeah. Harder? Harder, yeah. You weren't far away.
Is it small?
It's small.
Hazel. Wizard. Just giving them some treatment for ticks and things like that, and we're going to let them loose into the big field again now. Elfie's just been untying the gate. Yes!
looks like Mrs. Pickles is hungry. She's doing Mr. Pickles' dinner.